New this morning, the Miami-Dade Police Department is asking for your help finding a missing endangered man. Investigators are asking for your help finding 79-year-old Silvino Garcia. Investigators say he left a family member's home yesterday on Southwest 43rd Street and 132nd Avenue and hasn't been heard from since. Police say he suffers from Alzheimer's and only speaks Spanish. If you see him, you're asked to call Miami-Dade Police or Crime Stoppers at 305-471-TIPS.